Hello, everybody. So, I was asked to make a video that teaches us about the 6th Article of Confederation. I was going to ask the government to participate in this video, but they didn't want to do it for some reason. So, I had to go to a more sketchy source. Today.
Oh man, you know, this morning, you know, I had like major anxiety. You know, it was just like, you know, but you know, I put one of these guys in, you know, and now it's just gone. You know, I'm feeling good, bro. You know, I just.
All right. Let's stop fooling around. I came here for something that I wanted, and I want you to give it to me now.
Yo, chillax and Monzo, bro. Okay, I got it for you, man. Jeez.
What is your name?
It's Scooby. It's, yeah. Yeah, why are you wondering?
Oh, Scooby. You gave me the wrong Scooby.
No. That's right, bro. Okay, you said that you wanted some Peruvian cigars. That's one of them, you know?
If you don't believe me, have a look yourself.
What? I officially declare a criminal war against you and the rest of your gang. Meet me back here tomorrow with your friends.
Alright, Jet, I went to go pick up our doobies, our Peruvian doobies, and he gave me a Cuban one. So I declared an official criminal war against him and his gang, okay? So, are you listening to me? Are you listening to me? Okay. I need you to train. I need you to train to go to battle.
Hey guys, we have to go to war. Scooby, this is your gang. We are sorry to tell you that we have been arrested. I don't think I said that word right. We're sorry to tell you that we have been arrested.
Ted. Yeah, I don't know. They'll turn up.
Let's get to it. Yeehaw! Thank you.